The world needs maximum energy, minimum emissions.
The United Arab Emirates claims to be a world leader on high-tech solutions to climate change and is hosting the COP28 climate conference in Dubai, one of the most popular tourist destinations in the world.
ديك التنفس اللي هو اكثر شيء اللي بيضايق الهواء مغبر يعني.
A BBC Arabic investigation has revealed how pollution from oil companies, including BP and ADNOC, is putting the health of people in the UAE, Kuwait, Iraq, and Iran at potential risk.
This is man-made air pollution that we can regulate, we can reduce, we can in fact eliminate.